Yes, yes. Go on. You hop the steamship to Sweden.
It was a big one.
To me, murder doesn't even really seem like that great revenge. Wouldn't years of subtle psychological mind games be a lot more satisfying, you know, just constantly calling them and hanging up when they pick up the phone, sending pizzas and taxis to their ass all night long? You know, after a while, they go, I wish this guy would just kill me already.